Welcome back, bros, to a brand new video on my YouTube channel. As you guys can see, I'm actually on Hive MC currently, and in this video, we're going to be checking out the brand new hat cosmetics. So if we go ahead and take a look at the cosmetics menu right over here, boys, we've actually went and picked up all 6 of the brand new hats, and I'm actually mad excited to go and take a look at them. If you guys are excited for the showcase as well, definitely be sure to drop a like, but let's go to get right into it. So as you guys can see, there is a ton that they just released, and this is crazy, okay? We have the octopus plush to start it off, boys. Let's get right into it. And as you guys can now see, we have an octopus on our head. Now this actually only is available in the hub currently, boys. However, this is gonna be available hopefully in some of the games in the future, so be sure to stay tuned for it. I think there's like a rumor or like a leak the owner said about it like coming into possibly some of the games. I don't really know. I heard someone say it though. All right, guys, so this is actually the octopus plush over here. Let me know what you do think about it. I think overall this is actually a pretty good hat, but anyway, let's go to take a look at the next hat over here as well too. Also, just a quick suggestion, if the owners happen to be watching this, that would be really cool if there was like different colors of the octopus plush. I actually did go and check and it looks like there isn't, you know, because some of the cosmetics in over here, like the mounts, you can go ahead and change the color of, like the cruiser, but I guess you can't change the color of this one, which kind of sucks, but honestly, I'll take it. Like, it's still pretty sick, but yeah, it'd be way cool if we could change the color, guys. Anyway, next up we have the gamer headset, and yo, this one you can change, so we have pink and RGB. Let's actually go with pink first, then boom, as you guys can see, we've got this pink gamer headset over here with bunny ears, which looks super cool. And also, the cool thing about this is other people can actually go and see this on me. So yeah, this is not just a visual thing for me. Other people can see it, which is actually pretty insane. Looks like we got some fans over here in the lobby. Anyway, we're going to go under hats. I'm going to go and actually press on gamer headset and boom. Okay, we can change it. RGB. Look at this. This is the RGB version. I think this one looks way better. Let me know what you guys think about it. Looking super epic. But anyway, without further ado, let's go to take a look at the next cosmetic. Okay, so next up we have the cardboard box. Are you serious? So this one is literally just a cardboard box. If I'm gonna be honest, I don't know why anyone would buy this. I would definitely buy the gamer headset like over this. I don't know who would honestly buy this, like what. But I mean, hey, it's a cosmetic and honestly it's kind of good for the memes, I guess. But anyway, guys, without further ado, let's go and take a look at the next one over here, the axe head. And this one actually has an axe literally in our head. Look at this, we actually have someone else over here with the octopus cosmetic. That's probably the best one honestly so far. That and the gamer headset are just super fire, guys. But yeah, look at this axe in my head. That is actually crazy. All right, let's go and take a look at the shining crown. Ooh, the shining crown is actually pretty cool too. We got gold, pink, and blue. Okay, and this is the golden. No way, it actually moves. As you guys can see, we have a moving cosmetic on the Hive MC. I've seen this on like clients before, you know, which are pretty cool, but you know, other people can't see it. And yeah, this is actually super awesome though. Now on Bedrock Edition, other people can actually see this. Like, that is actually so cool. Let me know what you bros are thinking. But anyway, without further ado, let's go ahead and take a look at the next colorway. We have the pink colorway next to this. Is actually honestly a pretty good one. Do like the texturing on it. But we also have one more, so let's actually go over for the shining crown and check out blue. I don't know why it's actually in black, but whatever. We're gonna go ahead and actually pick it. And ooh, this one looks nice. Yo, this might be my favorite one. If my skin was like wearing like a blue shirt or like my OG skin, I feel like it would go a lot better. But yeah, I just have like this random Friday Night Funkin' skin pack on right now. I did a review on it, by the way, if you guys want to go and check that out as well. But yeah, super cool. And then lastly over here, we actually do have the flower crown, which is pretty cool too. And this is actually it. I feel like this one actually goes good honestly with my current skin. That's actually not bad. So yeah, let me know what you guys do think about this whole entire brand new update on the Hive MC. Overall, I think it's pretty cool. But there's actually one last thing I thought I would go and actually show you guys. They also released a new cat pet. So yeah, as you guys can see, we actually have this cat over here and they're actually flying with like dragon wings. That is actually so cool. I don't think you could actually change the color of it. Oops, we went in the wrong menu. But yeah, it's actually still pretty insane in game. It like follows you around and everything. So yeah, shout out to Hive for actually doing this. You know, they haven't really been releasing any new games, which kind of sucks. But honestly, I would beg to differ that this is actually like better than a game. I know it's maybe not a popular opinion, but yo, I really do like my cosmetic. I just hope soon that they can go ahead and add it into a game. But yo, let us use the cosmetics in a game. But yo, did you guys just see that? Like, their hat actually changed pink when they shifted. That is actually sick. Okay, we need to go and actually test this out. Look at that though. Okay, so we're gonna go in hats over here, guys. We're gonna go and actually pick octopus plush. And look at this. When I shift, it actually turns to a pink octopus. This actually reminds me of the Inside Out octopus, which you can actually get in real life. I seen it on like TikTok or something. But yeah, that is actually so cool. It's like happy then sad. Anyway, be sure to go check this out and like, comment, and subscribe for more. And I'll catch you bros though in my next one. Peace out.